Hey, calm down. That's a coyote. And there he goes. We'll just keep our distance. We don't need to deal with coyote this morning. Two of them.